The workout of the day is a couplet with a descending rep scheme. We have 21, 18, 15, 12, 9, 6, 3 reps of sumo deadlift high pull and push jerk. These are complementary movements, and also the loading is quite light at 75 pounds for the men and 55 pounds for the women. So what that means is that intensity is quite high. We'll be looking to go unbroken or close to unbroken in all of these rounds. A great strategy would be to utilize your warm-up to practice the movement patterns. So grab a broomstick or a PVC pipe and practice your timing in your sumo deadlift high pull, hips opening before pulling the arms. And in the push jerk, the hips open fully in the middle, we get that hip extension piece. And just the timing. If you can prime your body for those before the workout, you're really gonna have some fun with this one.